the spaceship from here, just sitting. But
sure.
All five.
Perfect. We can. We need to take control of. I know it's a lot to ask.
Why do you want?
It is central to. More than that, I cannot tell you.
You do know.
Your mind is limited. If you had my ex.
I already cleared the junkyard.
Amazing. You truly were sent by the hub. Let's go tell the others.
Everyone gather. Form the wheel.
Of course.
The time has come. The hub's grand plan can enter its next important phase. All of your hard work has borne fruit. Our new friend has liberated the junkyard. It is time for us to take control of it. But first, here are the spacesuits I promised you. They may be a bit snug at first, but they'll protect you.
Hell yeah.
Thank you.
will mourn Tula's passing. May she join us with the Skyfather. But our work is not done yet. Taking the spaceship is not enough. It must be made to fly again. It must be ready to take us to our destiny. Soon, you will earn the greatest reward Hubology has to offer. For now, rest and celebrate. You have earned it.
Hey.
Why did Tula have to die? She was too young. Too young.
That was quite a battle with the robot. Quite a battle.
Hey there.
I'm glad we had a fighter like you to help us take the spaceship.
What a glorious battle. You were magnificent. Too bad about Tula. She died so young before she could fully realize her true potential through Hubology. I promised you a payment. This gun was passed down from the Hub himself. Take great care with it. I need your help for one last thing. I need to get that spaceship powered up again. But we don't have any fusion cores. I have some extra ammo for the Hub's gun that I can give you if you succeed.
Why do you want to fix that spaceship?
It will carry us to our new home. More than that, I cannot tell you. You have not progressed far enough in your treatments.
You have to listen to me. The spaceship is just a carnival ride. You can't make it fly.
The Starfather has promised me that it will work. It may look like a thing of make-believe, but we will make it work with the Starfather's blessing. So will you at least get the power running?
I'll be glad to help.
Good. Once you get it powered up, we can work on making it space-worthy. We are forever in your debt. Without you, we would not be on the path to redemption. The path of our destiny.
Hi.
Thanks for helping us capture the spaceship.
Yeah? Yeah? Yes? Yes? Huh?
You aren't so bad after all. I kept waiting for you to betray us, but you didn't.
Hey.
Huh? Yes? Huh? Huh?
Unidentified intruder detected.
Kick their ass!
must finish our mission before the world is ground to dust under the rim of the great wheel of progress.
Alignment. You know where to find me.
Hi.
Welcome back, AHS-3. It's time for a fresh alignment. We'll be treating more deeply rooted neurogons. You'll need to donate 500 caps. The radiation is also strong, so make sure your rads are low.
How many more alignments do I need?
It's hard to say. Probably until the Hub's grand plan begins.
What is the Hub's grand plan?
The details are restricted to AHS-6 and above. But I can tell you, it will end the need for alignments. We will be forever protected from the neurodynes of malignant spirits.
I am ready.
Then please sit in the Zeta Aligner.
We must finish our mission before the world is ground to dust in the rim of the great wheel of progress.
Let me start up the Zeta rays. Are locked. I like watching them squirm and die. And we're done. For now.
Hey there.
Newly minted AHS form. If you need an alignment, you know where to find me. It's good to see you, AHS-4. You're progressing quickly. I'm sure the Starfather is impressed. We need to probe deeper, and you will have to take more rads. It'll take a donation of 1,000 caps for this alignment.
Who is this Starfather?
Our founder, the Hub, made contact with the Starfather long ago. He lives on the distant planet Quetzal in the constellation of Xiphos. He is the source of all enlightenment through the alignments he taught the Hub.
So, these alignments use alien technology?
The tools are man-made, but the process is a gift from the Starfather through his prophet, the Hub.
I am ready.
Then please sit in the Zeta Aligner.
Hey.
If you need an alignment, you know where to find me. If you need an alignment, you know where to find me. Let me start up the Zeta rays. Neurodynes are locked. These are more active than normal. There they go. All gone now. And we're done. For now. You'll need many more treatments. You're doing quite well, AHS-5. Rarely seen anyone progress this quickly. Is it time for another alignment already, AHS-5? You are about to be blessed by the Starfather. Although if it were up to me, you would wait. You're rising too quickly. This is an even deeper probe with even more rads than last time. A donation of 2,500 caps will cover it.
Can you tell me more about the Starfather?
He is the source of life on Earth. We are all his descendants. But we have lost our way. Led astray by the Neurodynes. But that will all end with the Hub's grand plan. Is it time for another alignment already?
Mm-hmm.
You?
Mm-hmm.
Although if it were up to me, this...
What is the Hub?
You are... But rest assured, the Hub... We all have a place in it.
I am ready.
Then please sit in the Zeta Aligner. Let me start up the Zeta rays. Neurodynes are locked. 25%. 50%. 75% gone. And we're done. For now. You'll need many more treatments. AHS-6 is a rank with many responsibilities and privileges. Someday, Dara will let us know what they are.
Excuse me.
Back already, AHS-6. I've told Dara that you're rising too quickly. Even Cleansed didn't promote this quickly. He's been working for months to save enough caps for his next alignment. But I'm sure you won't have any problems donating 5,000 caps.
Can you tell me about the Hub's plan now?
Now that you are an AHS-6, you are ready. The Hub persuaded the Starfather to let the true faithful live with him on the planet Quetzal. We need to show our devotion by constantly fighting the influences of the Neurodynes and Suppressors.
How are we going to travel to Quetzal?
In a spaceship, of course. The Starfather provided the coordinates of Quetzal to the Hub. But it's up to us to provide means. Our hard work shows our commitment to him and our worthiness to sit by his side.
I am ready.
Then please sit in the Zeta Aligner. Let me start up the Zeta Rays. Neurodynes are locked. The process is complete. You're doing quite well. You've made it to AHS-7. Very impressive. I am also an AHS-7, although by now I should be an AHS-8. Dar is dragging a few for my promotion.
Hey there.
I cannot help you. It's taken me years to master the rank of AHS-7. Yet, Dara refuses to promote me. Me, her most loyal follower. But you come in here, and she falls all over you. She's gonna replace me. I know it. Go on, go to Dara. Only she can promote you to AHS-8.
Excuse me.
I cannot help you. It's taken me. Yeah, but you. She's gonna replace me.
I assume you are here for your next alignment. You have advanced more quickly than any follower, even Cleansed. This is the last mystery for you to learn. The last alignment. There can be only one AHS-9. The highest you can be promoted is AHS-8. The donation is 10,000 caps. The radiation dose will be severe.
What is this final mystery?
The Starfather can free our minds of all restraints. We will be like gods, able to do unimaginable things. Then we will return to Earth to rule over mankind. It is a glorious task the Starfather has given us. Yes, we will end the scourge of Neurodynes once and for all. The human race will reach its full potential under our benevolent guidance. Yes, we will. The human.
I am ready.
Sit in the aligner. I'll warm up the Zeta Ray projector. Next step is to find the Neurodynes and lock onto them. Appears to be working. The Neurodynes are fleeing or dying. And it's done. You are now officially an AHS-8. Zeta Ray Projector.
If you need an alignment, you know where to find me.
Next step is to find the Neurodynes and lock onto them. It appears to be working. The Neurodynes are fleeing or dying. And it's done. You are now officially an AHS-8. First one our group has ever had.
We cannot take you any further in Hubology. Go forth and spread the word of Hubology throughout the
I'm glad we had a fighter like you to help us take the spaceship. Yes?
Hi.
Why did Tula have to die?
She was too young. Too young.
I cannot help you.
Excuse me.
I cannot help you.
Hey there.
Thanks for helping us capture the spaceship.
Yeah? Huh?
Excuse me. Hi.
Huh?
Lights! It's amazing. You've done it. Into the spaceship, everyone. We need to run a test of the system. Come inside with us and turn it on. You'll see that the hub's prophecy is true.
I'd live long enough to see the spaceship working.
Hi.
That was quite a battle with the robot. Quite a battle.
Yeah?
Huh?
Yes? Yes?
Huh?
Huh?
Hi.
I cannot help you. I cannot help you.
Excuse me. Hey there.
You aren't so bad after all. I kept waiting for you to betray us, but... you didn't.
Yeah?
Yes.
Hey.
Huh? Yeah? Yes? Huh? Yes? Yeah?
By the hub, it's working!
Visions! I'm seeing visions!
I think I'm gonna puke.
It worked! It actually worked!
We couldn't have done it without you.
We are forever in your debt. Without you, we would not be on the path to redemption. The path of our destiny. Here is the ammo I promised you, as thanks for helping us to advance the Hub's grand plan. We have a few months of work to do to prepare for our journey. Maybe more. When the time comes, we'll get a message to you to join us.
Hi. Hi.
Yes?
Strong getting.